Hello everyone. I have a question for you first. Where to choose? Marble or tile flooring only? When you have numerous options available in the market for flooring. I'm Dipti, a freelance interior designer, and today in this video I'm going to discuss with you on topic type of flooring. It might be difficult to select the right type of flooring in the particular space, but it creates a huge difference. And there are some factors that should be kept in mind while choosing flooring, like functionality of space, colors used in that area, like on walls, on furnitures, lights used in that area, material availability in that area, geographical location of that area, and this way almost everything should be kept in mind. So please be careful while selecting flooring. So let's get started to explore more about flooring. Flooring for homes come in various types to meet varying tastes and needs also. Let's begin with the types of flooring. Number 1, carpet flooring. This is one of the favorite choice among the homeowners, as they give any space a comfortable feel and cozy look. If you have kids, then they are the safest option. These can be installed in bedrooms and living rooms. As the maintenance is easy, especially with stain resistance treatments. Number 2, hardwood flooring. Hardwood floors adds elegance to the space and also adds value to the home. The floors can either be pre-finished or unfinished. It comes in different varieties such as bamboo, hickory, maple, mahogany, walnut, or oak. Hardwood flooring is one of the most expensive options to install, but homeowners still choose it for its longevity. And these days, many hardwoods are now waterproof and even scratch resistant and are ideal for high moisture areas like kitchen, bathrooms, and even hallways. Number 3, laminate flooring. Laminate flooring is one of the most popular substitute of hardwood at an affordable price. Laminate flooring comes in planks, tiles, or squares that have interlocking feature for easy installation. And these days, these are scratch-free, waterproof, and available in many green styles, and even replicate the stone look also, as we can see in the references. Number 4 is vinyl flooring. Vinyl flooring is another option that is available for homeowners at an efficient cost. These are stain resistant, water resistant, and are quite durable. However, you will need to take special care to protect the floor from scratches, and one minus point is its discoloration. Nowadays, these vinyl flooring is ideal for heavy traffic areas also, like hallways and kitchen. Number 5 is tile flooring. Tile flooring is perfect for high master rooms like bathrooms, kitchens. These are versatile and can last for many years with little maintenance. And the basic two types of tiles are ceramic tiles and vitrified tiles. Ceramic tiles have a coarser texture than vitrified tiles, which are known for their glossy look. Affordability and durability make ceramic the ideal choice for bathroom and kitchen, while vitrified tiles have a low water absorption rate and are durable and comes in large variety of designs, color, prints and textures. These are also available in glossy, matte and anti-skid finish, making it suitable for both interior and exterior use. Sixth is marble flooring. Marble is available in a variety of color and is highly porous and easy to maintain, making it one of the best flooring options. But there are some lower quality stones that tend to turn yellowish over the time. Because of its natural occurrence and limited availability, this one is priced cheaply. But do take care of the quality, as sometimes inferior quality is being installed that would increase the chances of cracks and wastage also. So please be careful. Now, seventh is granite flooring. Due to its high stain resistance and durability, granite is easy to maintain. These are not only durable but also look attractive and have higher strength that makes them to last lifetime. Homeowners who expect high traffic in certain space will do well to install granite flooring. And this naturally occurring stone that is available in a variety of colors can bring a note of sophistication to any setting. Eighth is terrazzo flooring. Terrazzo flooring is composed of composite material and it contains variety of mixtures of chips like stones or marbles and either epoxy resin or concrete. It can be used both indoors and outdoors and can be poured as concrete or laid in tiles, as we can see in the images. These are the easiest to clean, non-porous, highly durable, elegant and needs less maintenance. It is also one of the most economical and environment friendly flooring types. Ninth is cement tiles. They are one of the most practical and beautiful types of tiles available. These tiles are durable with lesser maintenance, have thermal insulation properties and can be installed quickly. These are available in variety of design patterns and styles and even colors. You can also customize your own design, and most importantly, they use environment friendly materials and manufacturing methods. And now the last one is oxide flooring. It is available in many colors, but the most popular is red oxide flooring. Oxide flooring can be made with cement, mud or even lime. The oxides are available in many colors like green, blue, yellow, etc., as you can see in the references. This is sustainable and eco-friendly option and is even cheaper than marble and granite. It is easy to maintain and do not lose their shine and gives rustic and earthy look to the area. But be careful while choosing the oxide, otherwise over time the flooring will get patchy and look faded. So please be careful. That's all from my side. If you find my video useful and informative, then please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel. You can also follow me on Instagram. Thank you so much for watching. Take care. Bye bye. See you again later. Bye.